About 40 million high-end cosmetic brushes were exported from a county in North China's Hebei last year, representing some 50% of the national exports of such products.
出口国家, 日本, 德国, 韩国, 美国, 俄罗斯等国家.
Qingxian County said it boasts more than 1,000 cosmetic brush-related enterprises with about 16,000 employees. The industry generated an operation revenue of $470 million US in 2020.